Oh, hello.
My name is Caroll Spinney.
Funny, I watch him all the time and I don't recognize him. But here's Caroll Spinney's story.
Big Bird and Oscar are two of the most famous characters on planet Earth.
Here I am.
Yet Caroll, people don't know who he is.
How'd you get that job?
Jim Henson saw me performing.
Jim Henson was a true genius. The world was waiting for a change, I think, and we were part of it. But I was worried about doing good puppetry. I said, I'm not good enough to be a puppeteer.
You're a sweetheart.
No, I'm terrible.
I had a terrible storm in my head of how unhappy I was. I was walking through headquarters, and there was a girl typing. And I said, oh my gosh, I'm in love.
I knew I would be with him for the rest of my life.
She holds it all together, and it frees him to be the free spirit that he is.
Big Bird and Oscar take us around the world.
This is the Great Wall of China.
Every time he mentioned Big Bird, the place erupted.
I mean, just look at the legacy. Caroll's been doing it from day one.
The Daytime Emmy Lifetime Achievement Award.
People have asked me, don't you want to retire?
Thank you, everybody.
And I can't imagine wanting to retire.
Big Bird is the most well-known children's character in the world, and that's due to Caroll.
All these decades of pure love, that, of course, is the true secret to Big Bird.